So let's imagine you're on site halfway through the commissioning and you've ran into a problem. The boiler doesn't work. The MEP consultants and client are booked in for handover in a couple of days with the site to be fully operational the following week. You assumed that this boiler was controlled in the same way as the last boiler you worked with. So you've designed and built the system for a boiler using a simple volt-free contact. Had you read the manual though, you'd understand that this project is using a 0-10 control signal. So what does that mean now? Number one, you need to order additional hardware, a 0-10 volt control module, a 0-10 volt PSU, a 0-10 volt control interface for the boiler, and possibly extra relays. Number two, you need to design and rewire the control panel. Number three, you need to replace the control cable in the field because the current one is not suitable for an analog signal. Four, you need to modify your documentation and redraw your schematics. And five, you need to reprogram the system. Now let's consider lead times on the hardware. And in the best case scenario, everything is in stock and they're all available for next day delivery, which is very lucky. Now let's consider best case scenario reworking times. And it's gonna take at least one extra day to redesign and rewire the control panel. It's gonna take an extra half day to replace the control cable in the field. It's gonna take an extra 1.5 days to update the documentation and reprogram the system. So that's an additional 3 days reworking the system. Hopefully no additional days waiting for the hardware to arrive, and then let's say an additional monetary cost of £300 for the hardware. So before we even consider the implications it's had with your client, the MEP designers, your business's reputation, and everything else, you can already see the impact of that assumption and what it's cost you. So just to summarize, that's 3 extra days in labor costs, that's £300 in parts, all out of your own pocket, and now on top of that, you're under extreme pressure to still meet your client's deadlines.